Good morning, good morning. It's nice to see you. Good morning to you. Hi, this is another video from Connie, over 70, still glamorous. After I painted my house the day after my birthday, or at least that's when I started, then I did my yard work in the front of the house. And this is how I do it.
When he's pointed, I'm gonna have to get the hose in.
What?
I noticed too that at some point I'm gonna have to get the hose and get all these cobwebs out from the.
Right now I just use the broom to clean out the door. What's going on? Sorry, I'm out of focus. The main thing I wanted you to see was the cutting of the topiaries. I love this little rake. The first one I bought was at the 99-cent store. And the second one I bought was at Tuesday's something like that. I think I paid $6. But it's worth it. Now, do you know if you go to Germany, they sweep their dirt every morning? That's what I was told by somebody who went to Germany, because her hubby was stationed there. Said it was very clean. Okay, that pretty much takes care of my two topiaries here. Hope you liked it. Okay, so that was how I did it. I'll see you again soon. Love you guys. Bye. Take care of yourself. And don't forget that young gal inside of you. Adios.